It's World Book Day. Hi guys, World Book Day is a little bit different this year. Obviously, you're in your house and I'm in school. As normal, there are a ton of £1 books coming out. I've got three, so Protect the Planet is the first one I've been through, The River Whale and Killjoy. Protect the Planet is really good for year 7, The River Whale 7 and 8, and Killjoy is a bit more mature, so year 9 and up. Okay? These are only £1. Okay? There's examples of these two ready on YouTube. I'll link them at the end of the video for you to watch. Now, with the £1 books, you can get one of these. Okay? It's a £1 book voucher. Okay, so those books will be free with that voucher.
Wowza, I've just found this voucher. Let me take a closer look. It says I get a free book. No way!
Now, it's a little bit difficult this year because of all COVID and everything else. So if you want one of these, get in touch with me. Okay, I'll sort you out. Otherwise, we'll try and get them out to you towards the end of the term. So, we've got tons of stuff happening in the library. We've got loads of new books coming in. We've also got a virtual library launching today. Okay, on that you'll find loads of audio books, PDF books that you can read for free at home. And the link is going to be down here somewhere, and I'll attach it onto the description of the video. Okay, there'll be another video later on how to use it, but that's ready to go now. Hope you're all well and completed the Masked Reader. Make sure you get that in by tomorrow. The results will be coming out. Other than that, any questions, just email me and I'll catch you soon. Happy World Book Day.
All the places you'll go, float away like paper dolls. Reading is dreaming with your eyes open, it's magical. Wowza, I've just found this voucher. Let me take a closer look. It says I get a free book.
No way.
No way. Yeah. And I'm already hooked. It's World Book Day and I'm on my way to go and get a book.
Go. Wait a second. Where's Wally?